Well, here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Relax now, he's got the hat-trick. Fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
Exactly what they were hoping for when he stepped up to strike it.
Yeah, the keeper just didn't know which side it was going to go and was totally wrong-footed.
Strike of awesome power from an awesome player.
Well, you cannot give that player that much room, that distance out.
He certainly did. Great strike. And the goal looks spectacular and is very important.
Yeah, there was some power behind that effort. I think the crossbar's still shaking.
Different angle on it here.
Different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored.
It takes a lot of concentration, this kind of volley, and look at him, eyes fixed firmly on the ball, gets it all right here.
Another angle on it here.
Have a look at this replay. Caught the keeper on his heels, and this is why. Short back lift, great strike, takes everybody by surprise.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored.
Well, if you look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
Have another view of that goal.
Taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. He has hit that like a rocket.
Well, he's known for his long-range shooting, and he didn't disappoint there.
He certainly did. Great strike. Disappointment for the losing team, but I'm afraid the winners deserve this margin, which is being confirmed by this very late goal.
Yeah, it's been a walkover. We'll often get games like this particular level.
In it goes.
Well, that can't be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
And you can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. That's a great goal from that range. Terrific.
Well, to be fair, they stood off him. He had the space, he had the time. Did he make them pay?
He certainly did. Great strike.